when I was looking at the previous video where I was testing the program written by Robonza, his program operates the servo so smoothly, I was first able to detect that I had a little rough spot on the head, appeared to be hanging up in a couple of places. I pulled that servo and I found a couple of rough spots on the gears. That servo has since been replaced. Robonza wrote the program, but I put in the timing and the pauses for the head and both arms. When this stops, both arms retract. Now they're well behind this edge of the case, and they will be even further behind the front panel of the organ. In fact, they just barely stick out past these pipes. That's a nice safe way for that to retract back into the case. I've run the hoses to all the pipes, and the pipes have been tuned. These are rubber hoses, a very thin wall. It's very easy to kink or flatten one of these hoses. So the routing has to be very smooth. You can't go around any sharp corners with it. And it got very crowded in here. I routed the pipes one day. It took me about 5 hours to get all of the hoses cut to length and routed to each pipe. And then the next day, I had to reroute it. They're hanging down too far under that red box that the platform retracts into. I had to take the base pipes out and reinstall everything again. Over the course of 2 days, I spent 11 hours routing and rerouting these hoses. This is looking up underneath the organ. That's where all the hoses are connected to the tracker bar. And as you come down, this is the top of the reservoir. And you can see all the hoses in there. That's your hoses coming down from the tracker bar. Goes underneath that red box that separates the hoses from the conductor platform. You can see I've got a few zip ties. You got to be real careful with those zip ties because it's easy to kink or collapse this hose. And if you have a hose that's partially kinked or flattened, the pipe will not play correctly. Two size rubber hoses. This fits 5/16 brass tube and this fits a quarter. They're both thin wall. That's a little less than a 16th. That's about a 16th. It's very easy to flatten. Going around a corner, it can flatten or kink. Especially this one. This is real easy to flatten or kink. At this point in time, I don't know of anybody who makes or sells this. It seemed to disappear from the market. I had a very limited quantity of this hose. I used in my first organ and this one. About as scarce as hen's teeth, so you got to be real careful what you're doing with this and not waste any cutting it to length of the installation. When I was done, this is my scrap. That's cutting it pretty close. The base pipes are installed, the hoses are routed to each pipe, and these have been tuned as well. I had to set this thing on its side and on its face so I could reach in the front and the back to work on those pipes. I ended up having to take this out again, and this is very difficult to get installed because the three hoses for these are short and they go on to the last three points of the tracker bar. Now it's all together.